kids.
Get him up!
Pretty cold now. Quick, are you ready for it? Are you ready? Put these on.
Hey!
Another top English group, the Hollies, traveling with the Hermits and opening the show. And if you've ever thought that the words of rock songs were hard to get, listen to these. It may be getting easier.
Bus stop with me, she's there, I say, we share my umbrella. Bus stop, bus go, she stays, love grows under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, wind and rain and shine. That umbrella we employed it, by August she was mine. Sometimes she'd stop and she would show me what she bought. All the people stared as if we were but quite insane. Someday my neighbors are going to be the same. That's the way the whole thing started. Silly, but it's true. Thinking of a sweet romance beginning in the queue. Came the sun, the ice was melting. No more sheltering now. Nice to think that that umbrella led me to a vow.
After the concert, the inevitable bull session. And even the show busiest of today's young musicians knows something is going on besides just entertainment.
And I think that pop musicians in today's generation are in a fantastic position. They could rule the world, man.
And how does music fit into this?
Music is the whole thing, man. It's an expression of the younger generation. Paul Simon, John Sebastian, and John Phillips, and people like this, and Donovan, especially Donovan, have got this great universal love, man. Today, because the kids are so tolerant and they really want to understand what people are trying to say, then they'll go with Donovan 99% of the way, because what he's trying to put over is best for everybody. It'll stop. What Donovan's trying to put over will stop wars dead.
I believe that you're right about Donovan saying that love is a great thing.
Now we have the power, we have the tolerance, we can go in front of a television camera, we can go on the air, and we can say with definition that Hitler was wrong, that Rockwell is wrong, that people who hate Negroes are wrong, right? And we can get up there and shout it to the world, Pete.
Well, I don't argue.
We can shout it to the world. So why don't we do more of it? That's what I'm saying. We can stop world wars before they ever started.
I disagree. I don't believe that you.
You know who start world wars?
I for one.
Do you know who start world wars? People that are over 40.
People. That's it. People
that are too old to realize that love rules the world.